We thought we were very innovative on our very first show. They had a lot of problems with the censors because they wanted, the first show was about Beaver gets an alligator, and they're going to keep it, and they need a place to hide it from their parents because they don't want to tell the parents that they have an alligator. So right off the bat, they think, well, gee, where can we hide it? Well, we'll hide it in the toilet bowl. And that was a big thing in television in those days. No one had ever even seen the inside of a bathroom. And so when we went and presented the script to the network, they said, no, you can't do that. You can't even go inside a bathroom to show that. And so we were very innovative for our time. Of course, nowadays that would be nothing. They go in and out all the time. And, you know, but as I say, television has changed radically since those years.
Jerry, a couple of years ago, there was rumor that you had been killed in Vietnam. How did those start, and why do you think they started?
As I say, Mark Twain had a very good saying. He said the rumors of his death were greatly exaggerated. I think that's true with me also. I don't really know how it started. I woke up one morning and a friend of mine brought it into me, and it was in the newspaper, and it basically went out over the wire services, and there really wasn't much I could say. All of a sudden I just, you know, read it, and it said, you know, actor killed in Vietnam. I said, okay, you know, what can you do?
Do you want to get back into acting?
I've never really left it. I do a lot of student films now. I do a lot of public television. I do a lot of stage work. Basically, I find those mediums much more to my liking, in that I find them a little more creative.
After our conversation, Jerry Mathers received a spectacular reception from a young audience at Camino Hall, and he reminisced about his old show that has endured for 21 years.
Hey, Wally, what are you doing there?
Well, I'm not doing anything. I'm just lying here.
You wouldn't want to take a bath, would you?
Well, why would I want to do that? Coach made us take a shower after practice.
Gee, it wouldn't hurt you to take another one. I found the soap in the linen closet. I thought you might want to use it.
Okay, okay.